get back. We got a little story to tell you here. Come on. Come on, right. That's it. Come here, now this. Old John Kennedy was quite a guy. He took America to an all-time high. He pulled all the money out of Vietnam and put it all back in the big space plan. His deal with the Russians was his crowning glory, and the colonies on Mars are a big success story. Yeah, well, that would have been the world I'd live in. We could have been cruising in style, should have been paying attention. Never came within a mile. That would have been the world I'd live in. We could have been cruising in style, should have been paying attention. Well, no, I didn't mean to get in your face. Come here. Oh, come here, I got another one. Come here, you like it. Now, old Al Gore was quite a guy. He took America to an all-time high. He took all the money from the oil war fools and put it all back into healthcare and schools. Environmental love was his crowning glory. And renewables are a big success story. Oh.
That was the world I live in. We couldn't be cruising in style. Been paying attention, never came within a mile.
That would have been the world I'd live in.
We could have been cruising in style. Still been paying attention.
Sometimes they get carried away. Don't worry about it.
That's cool. Come on.
I got one more here.
Listen.
Come on. One for the road. Old Bill Gates was quite a guy. He took the world to an all-time high with brains and balls of equal proportion. He made the world safe for abortion. A healthy planet is his crowning glory. And life on Earth is a big success. Oh, come on, man.
That would have been the world I live in. We could have been cruising in style, should have been paying attention. Never came within a mile.
That would have been the world I'd live in.
We could have been cruising in style, should have been paying attention.
That would have been the world I'd live in.
We could have been